The human spirit drove us to fight when...
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Oh, la vittoria! Oh, tutti accoppati!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing the story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Oh, Addosso, addosso! Non lasciamogli scampo!
Vediamo in cima!
Hai fatto fuori, carica!
Uno dei loro
avanti!
Soldati.
Avanti!
Là.
Muoviamoci! Continuiamo avanti, avanti!
Rompere le file, rompere le file! Maledizione!
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there. The entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained, so I had to take it down.
Yeah!
That my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Thank you.